try lacing my boots.
HEW Entertainment.
With wrestling news, exclusive video footage, thousands of images, pay-per-view play-by-play, results, a weekly column, and internet radio.
Making it one of the world's largest professional wrestling news websites on the internet today. Check them out at www.freewebs.com/HEW Entertainment or through any major search engine such as Google or Yahoo. HEW Entertainment, professional wrestling's most hated website. Find out why today.
Do you have an opinion about something you've heard on HEW Entertainment Radio? Well, here's your chance to get a hold of us. Send us an email at hewwrestling@hotmail.com or send us a friend's request on MySpace, myspace.com/HEW Entertainment Radio. What are you waiting for? We'd love to hear from you, so drop us a line.
Are you a firm believer that Scooby Snacks are for everybody as we come back off that very unorthodox commercial break?
Well, I do enjoy Scooby Snack cookies myself, so I do believe that Scooby Snacks are for everyone because, you know, who wouldn't enjoy them? They're amazing.
Okay, the last question here. I'm sure everybody's wondering, as it's been a while since we've heard you on radio, are you finished with the radio altogether? Or are you planning on reimbursing that and making a return? What's the future like looking like for radio for you?
Well, Jonathan, to be honest, the reason that I actually took a break from radio was because I wanted to pursue a school career. So I probably will be back in the very near future, and I probably will be doing another wrestling show. And my goal is to get Homicide on my show.
Yeah, your goal is to go to 701 interviews.
Nice.
701. That's how many you gotta go to beat me. 701. You think you can get to 701?
I doubt that. Maybe.
Now you gotta set your goals high for yourself. You gotta go 701. Without question, Jonathan Clark's gonna be known as the man who interviewed over 1,000 guys. He's gonna be like the Undertaker, right? He's gonna have this unbeatable number, 300 away from 1,000. So you have to beat 1,000.
That's highly impossible for Brittany Ott over here.
Well, say it for the fans. You're going to beat 1,000 interviews, and you're going to go to the top. Okay, that's what you're going to do. You're going to beat 1,000 interviews. You're going to destroy my legacy.
Okay.
And the final thoughts that you have for the fans as we depart and take it out with a song, what would you like to say to the fans who have supported your radio show on blogtalkradio.com?
Well, I want to thank you all for listening to my radio show while I was doing it through the Devon interview and through all the other interviews that I had done, including Low Blow Radio with all the ECW stars. I do want to thank you for being there for me and supporting me. So, I will be back in the near future, so be looking forward to that.
Okay, definitely. Great stuff. This wasn't a depressing interview. I'm thankful for that. Make sure you check out the YouTube channel. The YouTube channel name, of course, is Jonathan Clark 22. And the interviews that I have conducted once you have completed your registration for a radio form, because we're somewhat professional and we have a form that you sign up for. Once you complete your registration, you can get access to past audio commentaries and interviews that have taken years off of my life. Thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to download this week's audio commentary. For everybody listening and everybody who helps produce the show, I'm Jonathan Clark, and we'll see you soon.
This is independent wrestling star Macedon from National All-Star Wrestling, and you're listening to HEW Entertainment, Jonathan Clark. So I might